Okay, related with the benefits of the public administration in RDS, so here we have the health system and the social care system. So for the health system, what we are funding right now is that the number of hospitalizations is decreasing by almost 60%, and the number of urgent incidents are also reduced by 30%. And related with the social care services, you know that if at the end there is a less number of hospitalization, at the end there is an improvement of the quality of life of the people. And also the integration of those services is giving better information to the professionals so they can take better decisions for the citizens.
Well, I am a private company, but I work with municipalities, and there are very important benefits coming from this. For me, the first one, and absolutely fundamental, is that it collaborates a lot for the sustainability of the social services in any municipality. Now social services are provided in a way of one user, one caregiver. If you introduce these AHA services with IoT domain, you would be able to attend much more users for the same money.